Sam showing 155 and $1.20. Has drawn the second line with Young Gun. Second favourite is BB Lumber, 555 and 140, and Bolaz at 610 and 155 is the third favourite. Round they go, 2,400 metres the distance. Magambo hanging back on the inside, doesn't help Young Gun racing. And Magambo just missed it about a half length to a length, and getting out quickly was Checkers. A little wider out, Brian Liddell is safely away, then wider to BB Lumber is followed back on the inside next by Bolaz. Then followed a length away to Empire Homes, followed on the outside of that runner next was White Star Sam, got a good run through from the second liner. On its inside, Magambo, then came Young Gun. It's followed a length and a half further away next then to as they work their way off the back. The next runner we've got is Kiwi Adam. Kiwi Adam was followed about 2.5 lengths away to Luca Dog, and 2.5 to Ferry Road, who's at the back of the field. They work their way across the top to the 400 on their first occasion, and the leader still is Checkers, that made the lead a length and a half clear in second place. In and dropped into trail was Brian Liddell. Three deep on the rails next to Bolaz, is followed four paces deep on the fence to Empire Homes. Not a lot of pace on. On the outside is BB Lumber. It faces the breeze. It's been tracked around by the favourite White Star Sam, who's got the drop on him. Then followed a length away on the inside, Magambo. On the outside of that runner, a length away, Young Gun. It's followed back along the inside to Luca Dor. Magambo's trying to get off the fence at that point, and does so because White Star Sam takes off. The pace has been that slow. They're all having a go now. Then followed back towards the rear of the field, Luca Dor on the inside of Young Gun, who has to get shuffled back second to last. Getting out from the fence at that point next was Kiwi Adam, and Ferry Road is still last. So working their way to the end of the front straight now. And Checkers is still the leader, and he ups the tempo a little. Now around the outside, White Star Sam, the favourite, sits park. Brian Liddell, he gets keener. He gets right on the bit now and in the trail at the 1,200 metre mark. A length and a half away to Bolaz on the outside. Empire Homes tucked away on the fence three places deep. On its outside is BB Lumber. Then followed a length and a half further away next. We've got on the inside is Luca Dor, being covered up by Magambo. A length and a half further away next to Kiwi Adam. 1.5 to Young Gun, and he's got a big hold on Ferry Road at the tail of the field on its outside. So much so that he lets it go now. He angles it out three wide, and away he goes. Down the back they go, and there's about 12 lengths first to last now, and the leader is still Checkers in a stop-start affair. From on the outside at the 800 metre mark, we've got White Star Sam, a big hold on Brian Liddell, then Follett's in the trail, then on the outside in the 1-1 Bolaz, a good hold on Empire Homes on the inside three places deep, but the pace increases once again. On the outside is BB Lumber, then followed back on the inside to Young Gun. On its outside, Magambo going backwards. That's three wide and going backwards, followed in the centre then to Luca Dor, then on the inside next then we've got a Kiwi Adam, and wider out the Ferry Road, who still hasn't left the rear, working their way to the 400 metre mark. And Checkers, a cat and mouse affair this, and he's been in front from the start, and he's put the pressure on again. And White Star Sam, he's a half length away. Then followed, here's BB Lumber, who's coming up around the outside. Bolaz right there, Lucador's coming on also, then Empire Homes, followed back Brian Liddell giving ground. Into the straight they come now. White Star Sam goes up the Checkers, who's still fighting the inside, and BB Lumber's coming at the pair. BB Lumber, he goes up on the outside of White Star Sam, and he grabs the lead, and here's a big run, Luca Dor. BB Lumber in front from White Star Sam. Luca Dor's getting home well, but BB Lumber's too good, has beaten photos here. White Star Sam or Luca Dor, Luca Dor or White Star Sam, and then Bolaz and Checkers on the inside, followed on the end behind those next to Empire Homes. Then came Kiwi Adam, Ferry Road on the outside of Brian Liddell, a gap to Young Gun, and a bigger gap Magambo. That's come home at the tail of the field. The chest at the head of the field comes this very impressive three-year-old chestnut gelding by Nero's BB out of Golden Lumber. He's number 14, BB Lumber. BB Lumber, a three-year-old chestnut gelding by Nero's BB out of Golden Lumber, is owned by WG Ald, is trained by Alan Devery of Ryle Bush and Kirk Larson, the successful driver. 14 BB Lumber comes back at the head of the field in the Marshall Plumbing Southern Supremacy Stakes Heat 5. In beating number 18, White Star Sam, driven by Ken Barron. Third over, number 16, Luca Dor. And that was driven by Clark Barron, ahead of four, which was Checkers and two Bolaz.